benefits are really are just a matter of not having those mustering costs, being able to have his the handle on what amount of pasture he has left in a paddock, with what weight gains he's achieving from that paddock, the number of animals that he's got achieving weights that he has set, and being able to see that very clearly, very easily, whether it be via a telephone or a computer. My name is Gregg Blatchly. I've been with the company 33 and a half years. I now work for what's called Datamars. My position is a technical specialist. This is a remote wow and drafter system. It has draft gates on the front of it, but there's a platform. It has these sides on it, which actually we would fill that platform normally with the ground around here. So we'd fill it up full of dirt so it sounds, it takes that tinniness out of it. We fill it full of dirt so it feels natural to the animal. There's a panel reader on the side there that the animal, when the animal enters, the animal is read electronically, and the algorithms within the software allows the unit to actually capture the weight while the animal is walking over it. What we've done now is that we've taken it and we're taking it to smaller operators that do what this machine's doing here. It's simply just capturing the data from those smaller mobs of animals, being able to present to the grower on a daily or weekly basis the data that he can see with weight gains, etc., of what's happening with those cattle. From there, it's actually held in here. You can see that there's some solar panels. They're powering up a 12-volt system up in here. You can also see behind it there's a satellite antenna. Normally this unit would have a camera on it as well, and we can take a photograph of what's happening around us, whether it be back onto the water. But the data is being stored up in here, and at midnight every night this unit would then send that data to what's called MyHub. MyHub is a cloud-based program of ours which captures that data, cleanses that data, and allows us to present that data back to the grower. This system's still being has only just been put in place in the last few days, so we're still educating some cattle to it, and we're still getting ourselves with the bugs out of it, and getting it set up correctly. But as you see on the front here, these are our draft gates, and this is where we can actually send our data, those numbers that we require, those animals that we require that have achieved a weight. We can send that data back to that control box up above me, and it will operate these gates through these electric motors, which allows us a three-way draft, left, right, and straight ahead.